and she was, nothing's moving. Uses timeless in the corners, not a sound, just not a thought. Strips of sunlight, slowly leaching down the door. And the window holds no sight.
Remember the rainy days. Mama dropped me off at school in a bucket. It was around the third grade. Melting crayons on the furnace, playing heads up, seven up. Boy, I was learning and I felt great. I had an Incredible Hulk lunchbox, a Michael Jackson jacket, three striped socks. Right before the first pair of Jordans came out. Every year I had a Valentine, she would shoot my game out. To work that pain out, I'd eat a gang of candy. Cherry clam zots, lots. You understand me? My teeth were rotten, always at the dentist. My dad played the police, I was his music apprentice. He drove a Cutlass, a seven deuce drop. Didn't know what he had though, I'm telling you, Pop. If I could take it back to 80 something, I'd let some sun in, but you made us toughen. Said tough love, dad drank the bottle up. Sixth grade and candy's not enough. Mom bought me a snare drum. I beat it, but I didn't get it yet. When they split, I was prepared. In school, I felt mathematics. Grids made sense still. Couldn't get the girls, but I had some status. Commodore computer literate a little bit. Moved to the east of the O. Now I can feel a little grit under my toes. None of my woes were too large, but through any bit of hardship, character grows. Hip-hop staring me in the nose. This block's preparing me for what was chose. A rose out of concrete's real. I seen it happen before. Traded my speech for a meal. Traded the raindrops for sun rays. Turned the no ways into some waves.
Lived on Victor, next came little sister. I used to be an only child, now you see me jealous. I was one of them nappy headed sports playing fellas. Couldn't tell us nothing unless you was a coach. I had a roach a few, but my parents wasn't broke or broken in the union, so I guess I got some hope. So I guess I had support from that double income. Mama went to school to be a nurse and bring funds into the household like cops did when she was taking classes at El Camino College. While I was extra baggage, the extra mouth to manage, and the Christmas gets the package for a latchkey kid who never thought he'd make it happen. The 80s started cracking, my neighborhood was blasting, so my folks moved us out of that zone to face a challenge of change. Without a damn, I doubt I'd be the same, but I'd probably stay deranged till the sun shine again. Done change now, I really wanna spree how. Corduroy feelers and snakeskin belts got felt by them girls in the Sergio Tacchinis. I went to John Burbo's first, girl, he was a meanie. Cheated on me with the dude that used to go to uni. My confidence was puny, so I let this cutie do me. Ruin me, trusting females and such. I never really bounced back from that, so it's rough on any relationship I've had since that day. Or any hesitation on why not to play. Or reasons as cold-hearted, desperate for race.